my laser engraver in action. It's a desktop laser engraver, about 24 inches by 18, I believe it is. It's a 12-inch engrave. There's a little board over there. Trying to figure this out. These zip ties, kind of hanging up. I've had times where I'm doing a really big engrave and I'll come down later and the laser's starting to trying to burn through the cores, getting away, and of course that messes up the design, which is the biggest pain in the butt. And the laser itself is an Elks maker, however you want to say that. Laser is 2500 NW, I believe it is. I don't think it's the 5000, I think it's the 2500. So it's 2.5 watts. Just kind of got to figure it out. I use T2 laser. It's an awesome software, especially the guy that makes it. You can look it up, T2 laser software. There's so many options and tools available, and he is amazing at answering questions. That's how I run this laser engraver. And I just recently figured out, which I should have been doing all the time, you see how the laser slows down when it's actually burning, and then the rapid feed, it'll start moving almost 2.5 times faster is what I have it set up. In between the burning areas as I'm doing this sign here, it's going to be down in the basement. If you have any interest in questions or getting T2 laser software, you can Google that and find the software. This was a DIY kit I actually built, put together myself. The laser that came with it sucked. I ended up paying like a little over $100 for this laser. Definitely a big upgraded laser. I eventually want to have a bigger one, but this has been doing fine for now. So, or if you have any interest in like getting something custom laser engraved, you can check out my website, which is weaverfamilyfarms.com. I have a link in the description of this video. If you're on YouTube, if you're already on my website, go ahead and go over to the woodworking laser engrave page and see all the cool things that we laser engrave. It's definitely a fun process. The design of what you're specifically wanting engraved is half of exactly what you're paying for, because it makes it look easy when I'm sitting here just watching the machine do it. Not only does this take power, there's maintenance. You know, if the laser ever fails, any other parts fails, you know, I have to replace. But the design of what you're getting, and then obviously the cost of the boards in this case, the materials, I go through and sand it, stain it, and then mail it to you anywhere in the United States. All that stuff adds up, so I always give the best prices I can, and my goal is always the best customer service possible. So I'm always happy to help you. If you contact us on our Facebook page, you can go to our website once again, weaverfamilyfarms.com. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.